Hello and welcome to Prudent News. First, a look at the headlines. BJP targets 26 MLAs in upcoming poll to contest at least 32 seats, claims it stands correct on instruction. Defence Expo and Coconut Tree call opposition hypocritic. Last day for objection and suggestions of regional plan witnesses mad rush, almost 10,000 suggestion at DCP office, scrap RP 2021 draft 2031, activist demands moratorium. First monkey disease death registered in Sattari in New Year, monkey fever grips in 3 more villages, tally touches 24 patients, 11 serious monkey death on rise. Congress demands CBI probe in mysterious death of US national at Korgaon. Party expresses doubt over ongoing probe, not convinced with cause of death. And in the international, Denzel Franco still without I-League club, very sad situation, says Atletico de Cork, the right back. All India Football Federation needs to introspect. And now the news in detail. BJP has set a target of 26 MLAs in the forthcoming assembly election. The party plans to contest almost 32 constituencies. BJP held meeting of its karyakartas in Panji after a meeting of executives. A party claim that it has found a perfect via media on contentious issue of medium of instruction. Only 135 diocesan schools will get grants, but there will be no change in MOI policy of primary education in mother tongue. Chief Minister Lakshmikant Parsekar cleared. Defence Minister Manohar Parikar also attended the meeting.
आणि त्यामुळे येणारी निवडणूक पुढे येणाऱ्या सगळ्या निवडणुकोत कोण विजय बाबा सांगले ते 26 जे असतात ते जर आम्ही 26 मिळवितले झाल्यावर आमचा किमान 30 मतदारसंघ हे अत्यंत प्रामाणिकपणा सिन्सिअरली 30-32 मतदारसंघ लढवूचे पडतले.
मीटिंग ऑल्सो सॉ ओपोजिशन बॅशिंग फॉर द कोकोनट ट्री कॉन्ट्रोवर्सी.
कापलो म्हणजे राज्याचे दुश्मन जाऊ शकणार, निसर्गाचे दुश्मन जाऊ शकणार. ज्यांका दराटका करून जाय, ज्यांका विषय भावनिक करून जाय. माडाचे जर प्रेम असले जर घर बांधताना माड कापचे नसले, माडाचे जर प्रेम असले जर माडाची कुळागरा घेऊन कापून दुसऱ्याक विकचे नसले.
भक्ती घरान स्वप्न वाटतात हे विषय किया घेता अर्थ माडाचे रियल इस्टेट डेवलप जेंच्यानी केल्या पळय तेच बोवाळ मारतात. माडाचे विषय येवपाचे कारण लक्षात घ्या की जे बिल्डिंगो बांधतात जे माड कापतात तांकां अचानक म्हळ्यार माडाचो मोग केन्ना पासून आयलो जाल्यार निवडणूक 12 महिन्या भितर येवपाची लक्षणां दिसपाक लागली. त्यामुळे ते निवडणूक दोळ्यान दिसता पळय ताज्यामुळे कंटाळवाडे फुटले.
पार्सेकर क्वेश्चन द ओपोजिशन ऑन द SEZ लँड स्कॅम कमिटेड ड्युरिंग पास्ट रेजिम.
म्हणजे SEZ असो जर विचार केलो म्हणजे डिफेन्स एक्सपो वयल्यान म्हणतात आम्ही 4 दिसां खातीर जमीन दिल्या आणि आम्ही म्हटलं की परमनंट डेस्टिनेशन करपा खातीर वी विल टेक अ सेपरेट डिसिजन. ज्या लोकांनी SEZ 36 लाख स्क्वेअर मीटर जागा कवडी मोलान दिली.
सिनियर रिपोर्टर लौकिक शिलकार विथ व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट ओमकार फरारी फॉर प्रुडंट.
The DCP department is flooded with almost 10,000 suggestions and objection over RP 2021. There was last-minute rush of activists and locals on last day at the DCP office. The queues continued till late in the evening. Activists have asked the BJP-led government to refer its election manifesto. Father Mito says that government should now plan RP 2031. Till then, government should impose moratorium on new real estate and housing projects.
आमचे म्हणणे अशें आसा की हो रिजनल प्लॅन स्क्रॅप करचो आनी सरकारान तयारी करची 2031 प्लॅनाक. इन द मीनटाइम कितने करपाचे दे शूड ब्रिंग ए मॉरेटोरियम ऑन ऑल कंस्ट्रक्शन एक्सेप्ट रेजिडेंशियल ड्वेलिंग्स ऑफ गोवन्स सिंगल रेजिडेंशियल ड्वेलिंग्स ऑफ गोवन्स टिल दे प्रिपेयर द न्यू प्लान and notify the new plan 2031
because the BJP government in their manifesto, if you check it up, they said this plan 2021 has to be scrapped and a new plan transparent and carrying the people along. So we are not talking a different language from the BJP, it's the same language. Tell them to go back to the manifesto and remind themselves about this plan.
There is no choice. There is no choice. Our choice is to save Goa from total destruction. We cannot go either by 2001 or 2021 because both of them have got a lot of areas which are in settlement zones which are eco-sensitive. So right now what the chief town planner is going by is not sufficient. Like father has said, it has to be a moratorium till the new plan comes, except on single dwellings.
TCP officials were forced to stay back till late night to invert the suggestions and objection.
Nearly 5,800 plus, let's say rounded to around 5,900 applications are received till 7 o'clock today on 18th January 2016. Of course, there are some more NGOs who have brought a number of applications along with them. And probably that may add up a little more into this number which I am talking about. We'll be going through the documents. We'll have to segregate them. We have to classify them into talukas, then panchayats, and group them into that. We also have another 3,000 plus which were 2011 old. So totally we have to add up that also to this.
Mahesh Ghadi with Tulsidas Chari for Prudent. Carcinoma forest disease has registered its first victim in Sattari at the beginning of New Year. Janki Desai from Maushi is the first. The disease, also known as monkey fever, is gripping villages in Sattari from past last 1 year. Pali was the first to get hit. Doctors are still unable to effectively control this endemic. Now the fever has hit Maushi, Zharme, Koparde, and there are unconfirmed reports from even Budruk, Karmali and Saleli. Till now, 24 KFT patients have been detected in these villages. 11 of these are in a serious condition.
Monkey fever has started spreading in Sattari. Health authorities, for n number of reasons, are not able to control the epidemic effectively. Janki Desai, a 60 years old lady from Maushi village, died on Sunday suffering from monkey fever. Janki was under treatment from 11 January at Valpai Hospital. When she did not show any improvement, she was shifted to the GMC on 13 January. Finally, on Sunday, she breathed her last.
Ajinkarin 139 tests zale ani atitle 24 positive ile ajinkar ek death zale tashe janka konak lokang sur yeta kiwa उल्टी आणि लूज मोशन येतात ताच्या बरोबर इवन हो सिमटम्स जो आसा पण की खंयचे रगत जर येता किंवा कातीक रगत येवपाक शकता संडातल्यान रगत वचपाक लागता उलटेतल्यान रगत वचपाक लागता अशें जर कोणाकूय जर जोरा बरोबर हे जर सिमटम्स दिसता किंवा ही लक्षणां दिसता जाल्यार तेणी ताबडतोब आमचे सी एच सी वाळपय येवप किंवा वाळपयचे जे हॉस्पिटल आसा आमचे कम्युनिटी हेल्थ सेंटर वाळपय थंय वचून डॉक्टरांचो सल्ला घेवचो.
Last year, monkey fever had claimed 4 lives in Pali village. Health authorities started a vaccination drive and awareness program in Pali. But villagers' response to the vaccination drive is poor. Now, monkey fever has crossed Pali and started entering other adjoining villages. Maushi, Zharme and Koparde have been hit by monkey fever. And now it has reportedly entered Budruk, Karmali and Saleli too. Carcinoma forest disease spreads through ticks found on monkeys. Till now, 6 corpses of dead monkeys have been recovered from the villages. The monkey deaths have also increased this year. 24 new patients. Of these, 11 are in a serious condition. Situation is serious, but government is not able to effectively control the endemic. Devendra Gaonkar for Prudent.
It's time for a short break. Stay tuned.